Hello, my brothers and sisters out there in reaction world. How you guys doing? Soul Brother number one is back. All right, you heard that ding up there. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel and help our little channel grow. All right, before we get started with our reaction, I'll let you know about the new channel Dr. Ron has out, Dr. Ron Weight Loss and Health Journey. Be sure to check that out and subscribe to him. And let him know that you're joining that channel. That way you can stay healthy together and inspire each other. All right, today's reaction is going to be No Lives Matter. Yep, I said it. By Tom McDonald. So we're going to go ahead and check that out, right? But before we go, let's go to another cool place. I know I like hanging out in New York behind me, see my skyscrapers and stuff. Let's go to another random place. On three. One, two, three. Whoa, he's spitting knowledge though. He's spitting knowledge. So you listen to his record, right? Even though this is bounce music, but I'm really focusing on his words right now. So if I'm not doing my chicken head, my turkey neck, that's why, all right? All right, I'm listening, I'm focusing, I'm concentrating, my brothers and sisters, right? Give me five on the black hair side. That part about if you're not a white supremacist, you're Antifa. Wow. Wow, that's crazy, man. Crazy lyrics, man. Spitting knowledge. Spitting fire with knowledge on it, man. All right, let's go.
Freedom's
this is something, man. This is poetry, man. This is like the old school joints, man. You know what I'm saying? This is like the old school joints. You know where they spitting, something. They saying something. A lot of the young rappers and stuff. They got the stuff. It's swag, right? It's swag, but it may not be that much there. You know what I'm saying? Even though it's bumping. Wow. I'm not sure when this was made, though. Let me check it out and stuff, see when it was made. But hold on a second. Yeah, I don't want to cut it off. Almost stopped the video. Okay, this is 2020. Okay, November. So this is around election time last year and stuff. So you know, there's a lot going on and stuff. So November 6th, well, I said 2020, right? So right. So okay. Yeah, we know what was going on back then. We was having that changeover in the administration. Not yet, though, I don't think. I can't remember what election day was, November 9th or what, but there was early voting, so there's a lot of political stuff going on, right? You know? Right? And those things were happening and stuff, you know. George Floyd and all the other things, right? So yeah, so now the little lyrics, like I said, you're spitting lyrics and stuff, you know, keeping it real and stuff, and talking, about all the current stuff that's still here, right? You know, people thought, oh man, once 2021 comes, life is going to return back to normal. And in some ways, you know, society, and you look at what's going on, things got worse, or they're getting scarier, you know. You know, being that this is a little bit political based, I talk about it and stuff. I just see that we could be headed towards Belarus, you know, when you talk about you could overturn election, when you hear that, like Fox News doesn't want to show, you know, the riot, so they feeding their viewers nothing. So if you live in that dome, it's good to watch everything, you know, and open your mind up. Watch left, right, center news, you know, your CBS Evening News. But people who are tuned into one thing can just get one side of a story and stuff. So I say open your mind and watch a lot of things, read a lot of things. All right? All right. So this is Dr. Ron. I want to head on out of here. All right? But don't forget, let me do one more promo, right? Because right here, this is my new weight loss channel, right? Dr. Ron Weight Loss and Journey. Right, I got about, what, 13 people, I think. I can't remember, 10 or 13. But I'm trying to get 10%, right? And I just tell you down here, hi, my name is Dr. Ron. Welcome to my weight loss channel journey, right? So we can motivate each other. So I'm looking at doing, is uplifting each other, you know. You motivate me, I motivate you. If you see me doing some exercise, I can see myself on film going, oh, I'm not going deep enough. But I'm 60 years old, I'll be 61 in a couple of weeks, right? And you know, trying to get that in shape and stuff. But it's not about getting ripped up like I was in the old days. It's more about long-term health and wellness and stuff, you know. But I do have to lose a lot. I gain, right? I didn't think I had COVID weight because I work from home anyway, right? I work from home. I work right there, turn 90 degrees, I'm at work, right? And but while doing these reaction videos, I'm in here all day. So from the morning time, I'm working till 5 o'clock. Then I take a little break, come back and do reaction videos. Sometimes I'm going, like yesterday, I went to bed at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning, but I watched the Floyd Mayweather fight. So, you know, that kept me, I did 3 videos, so I had to post those up and stuff. But anyway, you know, I worked that hard though. So that's why I hope that you guys subscribe to the channel. All right, I catch you guys in the next video.